Hashtag zero drama. The topic for this video is live a zero drama life. If this is something you want to achieve, I encourage you to focus on this very simple target. Hashtag zero drama for a week. So how does that look like? Every time you see yourself getting trapped or getting triggered or starting to engage into something, that starts building friction or tension with somebody, whether it's in conversation or through life choices or something that is happening online. You know, somebody posts a nasty comment on one of your posts or your videos or something like that, and then you start engaging into something that turns out to be a whirlpool of conflict that takes you and start polarizing your energy into the drama zone, into the friction zone, into the conflict zone. What I encourage you to do is, instead of allowing yourself, your energy to be drained in that direction, just step out and go like zero drama this week. I'm not engaging into conflicts.